This morning, and as always, a very special welcome to those of you. the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. And would you remain standing as we sing our gathering here together, Son of God, eternal Savior, this is how printed on the back of your bulletin. Jesus in Scripture, how he would suffer and die and then rise from the dead on the third day, how through his death and resurrection the forgiveness of sins is real for all who repent. So let us boldly approach God, trusting in his mercy, and let us spend a few moments reflecting eternally and silently on all the sins that we have done. Daily fall short of your glory. We turn inward, ignoring the world around us. We forget that you have saved your people before and promised to do so again. We remember not the deeds of our past, but turn our faces toward the cross of Christ, where your forgiveness is poured, your welcome clear, and your love overflows. Amen. Like a man who gathers her strength, God embraces you. Like Mary in the desert, God feeds you with his mercy. Like a loving father, God runs to meet you this day. So hear the good news. Our Lord Jesus Christ, by his death and resurrection, when we let that carry us really heavy. A breath, you have to carry your breath before it falls here. Oh my goodness, what are you doing? I don't know if there's 9,000 places in there, but we better open it up. There are the bricks in here, oh my goodness, and they're all covered with things like secret. So, here's some pretty heavy things written on these bricks. Some things that maybe we don't like to deal with, or things that we have. Have you ever had that heavy feeling where something's wrong? Right? I put some things in these bricks. No, you've got it, but I don't really see if you can relate with any of these things. So, we're going to turn these bricks here. For some nervous people, you've never been nervous about anything. The first day of school, meeting new friends, going someplace new, meeting something new, experiencing something new. I'm nervous all the time. New things. You don't love new things. You don't love new things. So what happens when you get anxious when new things happen? Anyone out there take new things? Lonely. You've ever felt lonely before? No. Said anything to you that was kind of hurtful? No? Anyone out there with feelings? Have you heard these words before? Fear? You've never been afraid before? Holy goodness, I gotta take lessons from you guys. Being sick. You've never been sick a day in your life. How can this boy ever be sick? Have you been sick before? But it seems, if we look at all of these things, Thank you.
Thank you.
Rest from our duties and responsibilities this upcoming Labor Day. this in remembrance of me. And in the very same way, when the supper ended, he took the cup and he gave thanks and he gave it to them, saying, "Take and drink of this, all of you, for this cup is the New Testament in my blood, shed for you for the forgiveness of your sins. Do this in remembrance of me." Jesus is not to that meeting of this bread and drink of this cup, we proclaim your death until you come again. Remember us, therefore, in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The place I pray to come out and to stop the burdens, unload your baggage, whatever is hurting you, whatever is keeping you from God, whatever is weighing you down, let's bring it to the altar of Jesus and receive his forgiveness and the light. Thank you.
Thank you.